Still don't understand how they went back in time to get here sooner.
They didn't go back in time, stupid. Their ship was just faster than ours was.
I don't think that's true.
Hey, you. You did good. But I always knew you would. Even if my vision of the garden wasn't what I thought it'd be. Guess the future's never gonna be exactly what you think. Psychic or not, if there's one thing I've learned from all of this, it's don't follow your dreams.
Citadel must have been a fine ship in its day. Monroy didn't deserve it. These visions, how do you know they're real?
How do you know yours are real?
I don't see the future, just shitty things that have already happened, except once, actually. The first time it happened, I saw you.
Well, there you go.
I'm sure it wasn't easy, growing up with Jakob around, trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war?
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like. Growing up in this non-stop bloodbath.
Hey, you have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
No, shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all did.
Outrider, the last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Great. Zahidi, I found the pod. I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Outrider, hurry. I need to get the data from that pod before the storm hits.
Hey, guys. It's been a while.
Outrider, you need to hurry. The storm is almost on us.
It off. Zahidi! Pod's clear. Come on.
He was right.
Who?
I didn't believe it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially now. Everything we did to bring these pods down, weapons, seeds for crops, all of our knowledge from Earth, in the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Then maybe it's time we stop hiding. That can't be good. Channa, do you copy? Channa? Tiago? Bailey? Shit. Zahidi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to survive these storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
Where is everyone? I don't like this. Where is everyone? I don't like this.
You guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Channa!
Hey!
Tiago! Bailey! Where the hell are you?
Outrider, in here! We took shelter in the cave!
You guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Channa! Tiago! Bailey! Where the hell are you?
Outrider, in here! We took shelter in the cave!
Another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, then froze. Shadows. She sees you
coming. Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Channa, I'm not going anywhere.
But you are. I'm so sorry.
Stay here. I'll clear a way back to the truck.
Sense a storm before it erupts, and we know there are a lot more storms coming.
Yeah.
Wait till the truck's clear.
We'll be there.
Outrider, we need to return to Rift Town. I know someone that might have answers about these ice storms.
God, what happened? We were here just days ago.
This must be what I saw in my vision. This is only how it begins. Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider, I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was just another storm, but we lost nearly everything on the surface. Anyone who couldn't move fast enough.
Where are you sheltered?
In the old sublevels. We won't last long here. There's an elevator re-rigged. It can bring you down.
Shira, what happened?
It's over. I thought the signal, the pods, the Hades' whole plan, but the anomaly destroys everything. I don't know how we survive this.
There might still be a way.
You! You traitor! You think we wouldn't find out?
Shira, what the hell?
He's been sharing information with the insurgents, Lieutenant!
No, I have to fight! No, no, you don't understand! No, he can save us!
Save what? Everything we've built is gone! Your bullshit missions, all your fucking hell!
No, wait!
Get up. Okay. Who the hell you been talking to?
Salvador. Francisco Salvador. He's with the insurgents, but he's a scientist. We just shared data.
And you didn't think to tell me you were talking to the other side?
Listen to me. What he found, it could be an answer. But he disappeared before I got the final readings. Without those,
Salvador. If he's even still alive, where do I find him?
He worked deep behind enemy lines in a place called Black Gulch.
Black Gulch. You don't want to go looking for that place, Outrider.
Why? What's there?
An altered. All we know is they call him the Commander. Black Gulch is his. You won't come out of there alive.
Yeah, well, nobody's coming out of this alive if no one tries. Come on.
Got a new mission, people. Zahidi knows a scientist who may have answers about these storms. We're looking for a place called Black Gulch.
No, that place, I keep seeing it as shadows, ripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider. But I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
Notes. Interesting.
Broke my arm, you bastards!
Oh. I warned you. Keep your head to yourself. Didn't want to listen.
act like they own all this stuff. They stole it, just like everyone else.
That's right. The fuck you gonna do about it?
I told you it didn't look stable.
All I got is under that concrete. Without it, I'm as good as dead. So spare me the lecture.
The Grand Marshal saved as many of us as she could.
Seriously?
More devastation. The storms are out of control.
Keep your fucking voice down. You have to keep people calm.
Sure, sure. Our home's under 100 feet of ice, but sure, stay calm.
Don't despair. We can still save people.
If we'd been here instead of chasing Zahidi's fucking drop pod, maybe we could have helped.